It's a cry in our land, and the children need us today to teach them about the love of God and show them a better way.
Again.